It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan.
Okay, Commander. Are my defectors on site?
Exactly as you predicted. I've been monitoring the AIM laboratory you identified in the Utah Badlands. The scientists were transferred there this morning.
Why do I feel left out right now?
Try to keep up, Tony.
Sure, if you let me in on your secret super spy plan.
Widow's been in contact with a group of scientists inside AIM. They want to defect to the Resistance.
Then it's a rescue op. Nice.
These are some smart folks. Maybe even smarter than you. We could use their brains on our side. I'll take point, but be ready to send in some backup when I holler.
Iron Man for this mission because he's on the list.
How much contact have you had with these guys?
As Tiny Dancer, plenty. Once my cover was blown and I lost access to my company email,
encouraging defections right under AIM's nose. Nice.
Power junction, giving the scientists the blackout they need to go AWOL.
And these scientists have something to do with A-Day?
They worked in Tarleton's lab, the one that discovered Terrigen in the Bay. I can imagine that guilt is what made them want to defect.
Better get to the facility housing the power junction soon. The blackout will delay reinforcements, but not if they already know you're coming.
Piece of cake or pie. Pie is good too.
Okay, there's the junction facility. To get inside, you'll need a bit of help from Jarvis.
Miss Romanoff, this facility is locked down with local security protocols. To disable the doors, I will need to use your transponder within proximity of a network node.
Get close, let you do your thing. Got it.
It's important that you stay close to the node and keep AIM forces away. They will attempt to block me.
Why did you choose the wrong side?
I never know if you're going in quiet or loud.
Sometimes, neither do I.
Facility. Please remain within proximity of the node.
No problem.
Watch your man!
The doors are now unlocked.
All right. I'm headed inside to destroy the power thrusters.
Is close by and could use some help.
Got you a present!
That did it. Theo, work your magic. Look for a chest with gear nearby. Just take a nap.
Thank you.
about to have a very bad day.
Dr. Forson, do you read? I'm about to give you your distraction.
We read you, Widow!
What's your status?
Nervous, but we'll move as soon as you get AIM's attention.
Get ready to hit the gas.
Hard time!
Destroying all four turbines will take down that power junction. It should get AIM's attention. As soon as I do this, the whole base is gonna fall on my head.
I'll track the jet. You focus on staying alive.
Thank you.
They're not responding. Get topside.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Avengers, charge!
Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
They've locked onto us!
They're gonna get shot down.
Damn it! Give me their last coordinates, Hill.
Working on it. Stand by.
We've been hit! We're going down! Brace for emergency landing!
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
We made it! We're alive!
Keep your heads down. I'm on my way.
Enemy units have reached the crash site.
Understood.
AIM forces are here!
I'm nearly there. The dropship should have a weapon locker. Use it.
Good call. At least they'll have guns.
Here's an energy boost!
getting these people out of here, though, no matter what.
Enemies engaged, y'all!
This guy's not getting back up.
Go as we planned.
It never does. Now, Jarvis, did my payment come in?
A sizable transfer has just arrived.
Doing this for a payout?
Take a deep breath, Commander. I'll explain when I can.
You better explain when you get back here.
So I'm gonna do the second Widow mission now. It's in level 40 and level 35. We should be alright because the majority of the Avengers are on level 40 anyway.
Commander, here to say thank you.
Yeah. Did Dr. Forsen and your defectors have any intel?
Yes. Their former employees have an underwater laboratory working on something to, and these are their words, change reality forever.
Sounds ominous. Jarvis, get us any specifics?
He's looking, but it seems like AIM doesn't want anyone knowing what they're doing down there. Which is probably why the scientists involved went out. AIM has them trapped 20,000 leagues under the sea. I want to go in and get them.
Let's just avoid a watery grave. Deal?
Always. You didn't mention we'd be having a snow day.
You're landing on one of the few above-ground entrances to AIM's underwater network.
We need Jarvis inside AIM's security system, so they can't warn anyone down below that we're coming. You ready to go for a ride, bud?
I assume you're being metaphorical, as I have no physical location, and thus cannot be moved.
Yeah. Roger that. Time to commandeer a deep-sea elevator.
Our lives never get more normal, do they?
I'm working my way through layers of encryption, but it will take me a moment to get to the elevator controls.
I'll take these guys out while we wait. Sorry, boys. Got an elevator coming.
And I'm not going to be running through this, level. Through all the others have been running through because I've been trying to do challenges.
Looks like we've got a special guest.
That unit is emitting an NFC security field. You'll need to take it out to gain access to the elevator.
On it.
Damn things.
Thank you.
Ow.
Pretend.
Bye for now.
You want to see all my weapons? Okay.
Do it.
Not doing so hot.
Into the unknown coming up.
Good job, you!
Nice work.
I think the way that that you gotta revive your other colleagues is good. That's why it's telling me to go. Maybe not.
Hey Jarvis, that thing I mentioned?
Yes, Miss Romanoff. What was that?
Fine, Jarvis. Tell Commander Hill what I told you.
Ames network security is weakest below sea level. Miss Romanoff asked me to open a connection to the underwater lab's intranet.
Why?
You'll see.
Thought I went up a level. She's got some new cosmetics. I'm sure I've already looked at that, to be honest. No.
I'm in. What's next?
Guards up ahead.
And we're getting an SOS.
Can anyone hear us? We have to fall back! Fall back! Oh my god!
It's one of our scientists. I'm heading for them now. Jarvis, other than our little side project, dig for any info on what they need ocean pressure and volcanoes for down here.
Understood.
Ow! Ow!
Are engaged in combat further inside the...
Ow!
Then let's make this quick.
Standing up to your militant bosses, but something tells me Brain won't win over Brawn here.
That's what they called us for.
Very shame we had to go, but... making sure there's nothing around before.
Fire! Everybody fire!
Your undersea friends
need help.
One
of the scientists is down.
No.
Oh.
There's too many of them.
Damn it. And it was going so well for you.
On the other side of that door.
Ah! Keep firing! We have to hold out!
They really don't want those scientists getting out of here.
Maybe they shouldn't have trained them so well.
Put up here!
Attention, aim security. Please attend to address disturbance.
Disturbance? I'm hurt.
Later.
Get to the main reactor and steal the X element at its core.
X element? What is that?
It's complicated.
I'm assuming AIM won't part with this X element easily. What's security like at the reactor?
Everything here is motion activated, including security.
Getting in and out unseen is Widow's specialty.
Guess it's time to go stealth.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Invisibility on your side.
There's no point if these idiots are looking at me.
What the hell, who's done this today? Get hit by lasers.
Done.
I'm back on your Christmas gift list.
You're getting there. I'd at least send you a card. The reactor must be ahead.
I'm detecting high levels of unusual radiation.
Jarvis confused? Oh, that can't be good.
Got no protection now, mate.
Okay! Avengers, have you reached the reactor?
About to.
Just keep the motion detection thing in mind, okay?
You got it.
This deal is getting worse all the time.
X-element reactor. It has four fail-safe mechanisms to protect its main power switch. Destroy them, and the intranet connection Agent Romanoff requested should be all we need.
Did you plan for this, Widow?
This? No. But stealing something from AIM is always a nice bonus.
Activated security measures above you. Stealth is advised.
Ow.
This X element 4 exactly?
I'm still trying to determine its use.
Oh man, this hurts.
Fucking shot at them. The rest of them.
Yeah.
to enjoy this, are you?
Secured. What did you put in their computers?
A worm. Siphons money in small amounts from all their offshore accounts. It'll be months before AIM realizes anything is missing.
American dollars?
Thought you might be paying attention, Tony. I'm sending you all a location. Meet me there and I'll explain everything.
I needed that money.
I could have sold my ancestral land, given you a loan.
It wasn't for me.
Why do I recognize some of these people?
Because you saw them 5 years ago, on the deck of the Chimera.
Inhumans?
And everyone else whose lives we destroyed. AIM made a fortune off of A-Day, and I...
wanted to play Robin Hood.
It was the least I could do.
No, Nat. If it's competition for least, I've got you beat. We all do.
Did it help?
Help what?
The guilt.
No, but telling you guys... I guess I feel a little less helpless.
So loop us in next time.
I'll think about it.
Jarvis, any
answers for us about X element and what it's for?
5% is not bad.
It will take analysis and a laboratory to determine for certain. Please bring the element to the high-pressure container on board the Chimera.
Can do.